as the umpire signal, no ball. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Oh, big shout for that one. The umpire's not moving on that one. A very good over. Only one off it in the end. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. And the end of the over. Marshall is now on strike. It's straight to a fielder.
Nathan Aston takes guard.
Doesn't need to play at those. That's been given as a wide. Sixth runs.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
It's straight to a fielder. Astol waiting at the striker's end. Just shoulders arms to that one. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. It's straight to a fielder. offside ball signalled by the umpire. And we have a change of bowling. No shot played to that one. Never looked like being a run there.
What a mess. A total shambles. He left his partner high and dry. On strike, it's Scotty Styris.
Wide ball signalled by the umpire. Confident appeal. Gone.
Definitely gone. He's a goner.
Oram is the next batsman in. That's good judgment. No need to play at that. That's been given as a wide.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
Stopped in the covers. Out, he's put him.
He got into a great position to take that catch.
This is how the innings ended for Odiorne. And we have a change of bowling. That is one of the better catches you are ever likely to see. Great catch. This was how the next batsman is victorious. Wide ball signalled by the umpire.
Brendan McCullum takes guard.
It's straight to a fielder. McCullum waiting at the striker's end. Stopped in the covers. That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings. Just one run.
Oh, they've got it. That sews it up. Victory today in this limited overs.